Good morning. How are you finding life in Hull?
Good morning. Good. I've not been here so long now, but I'm settling fine. I'm feeling good.
How have you found the mood of the players, bearing in mind the league position and everything that's gone on?
No, the atmosphere is quite good. Everyone is positive, and I feel the group is believing, and yeah, the atmosphere is good.
And you made your debut at the weekend. How did you find playing in the Premier League?
Of course, I'm really happy to get my first game in the Premier League, and of course we played against a very good side, obviously, and it was a tough game, but I think it was a lot of positive things we can take from that game.
After what happened with Ryan Mason, did that affect the players during the game at all, do you think?
I don't think everyone realised how serious it was at the time, but of course it was too sad to see what happened, of course, but the good thing is that he's recovering well now. That's the most important.
Some of the players that saw him in the hospital, did they say he was in good spirits?
And yeah, he said he's recovering well, like I said, and hopefully he will be all good.
Has it been the talk of training since, how is he and when is he going to be back?
Yeah, of course, everyone is thinking about Mason, and we hope he will. We will get well as soon as possible, and yeah, of course, it's something everyone cares about.
Having made your debut then at the weekend, do you think that you've got something to prove in the Premier League, having been at Manchester City a few years ago and not actually getting a game for them?
Of course, it's always been a goal for me to play in the Premier League, and I didn't get that chance when I was at City, and now I got it, so yes, you can say it like that.
And how different did you find it at the weekend from what you've been used to?
No, for me it is the best league in the world, so of course, and we play against maybe one of the best teams in the world also at the moment. So of course it was a good level of a game. Yeah.
Have you watched much of Hull City and the Premier League when you were abroad before you came here?
Yeah, I do watch a lot of Premier League. Yeah.
And what have been your impressions of Hull City as a team at the wrong end of the table?
No, we have many good, very good players, and I think if we continue to work hard and then to believe, I believe we can turn this around.
You're one of four new players that have come here so far. The manager has said he hopes to have more arrivals before the end of the deadline next week. And players usually say when a new player comes, it puts an extra spring in their step, and it G's things up a bit. Have you sensed that there's a really good atmosphere now with a few of you having come in?
Yeah, like I said, for me, since day one, I feel the atmosphere is really good. The group is good. Made us all our new players feel right into the group, and yeah, feel very good.
And you think the team is, or the squad is, good enough to stay in the Premier League?
Yes, I do. So.
What makes you say that?
No, I had a few training sessions with the team, and I've seen the quality we have in the group, and also the game against Chelsea. I think it was a lot of things we did really well. Of course. You're never happy when you don't take any points, but I think it was a lot of positive you can take from it.
As far as the game tomorrow night is concerned, it's the Cup, you're 90 minutes away from Wembley, but 2-0 down against Manchester United. How do you go about trying to turn that around?
Yeah, I saw the first leg, and I think the team was unlucky to lose with two goals. I think maybe 1-0 would be a more fair result, but of course we believe it's going to be very tough, of course. Being behind with two goals, but we believe, and we'll give it all.
Is an early goal important, or is it when you're playing against Manchester United? Sometimes, if you score early, it makes them like an angry wasp, and they'll beat you heavily.
Yes, that would of course be a good start to score an early goal, but things can happen also in the end. So yeah, it's 90 minutes.
And do you hope they put the big guns out, or hope they rest a few?
For me, I just focus on ourselves, really, and we'll see what they do. It's up to them.